Another bank had been rescued by lavish government bonds.